The US Federal Reserve kept interest rates on hold, projecting only one rate cut this year. It's a stark change from March projections, where officials said there could be 0.75 percentage point reductions in 2024. But the new projections suggest the US could see 4 rate cuts next year. The decision was made as progress slowed towards a 2% target for inflation.
Inflation has eased substantially from a peak of 7% to 2.7%, but is still too high. We are strongly committed to returning inflation to our 2% goal in support of a strong economy that benefits everyone. We are maintaining our restrictive stance of monetary policy in order to keep demand in line with supply and reduce inflationary pressure.